Hi everybody, it's Sabine Lenz, the founder of PaperSpecs, with your weekly dose of paper inspiration. Paper and ink, color and PMS books, chocolate and peanut butter, some pairings just belong together. And here's another one you can add to your list of favorites, beer and swatch books. Borrowing from the very handy and very efficient fan deck we also love, designers Alexander Michelbach and Daniel Augster tamed a massive product range into this lovable, readable, useful format. And when I mean massive product range, we're talking 202 Swiss beers from over 70 breweries here. While the mating of color and beer may seem odd at first, it makes perfect sense because beer makers in the making process actually check the beer constantly for color and clarity. The designers behind Beertone went through great technical lengths to provide the same intensive research for this swatch. But the beer swatch is so much more. It's a glossary. It provides us with some history of beer, gives us ideas for food pairing, suggested drinking temperatures, alcohol content, very important. European beers go up to 9% in alcohol, so beware. Manufacturers, websites, and so much more. And for the design-minded among us, there's also CMYK, RGB, and HTML values listed. Now this is a clever example for out-of-the-box thinking. I can already see this concept being utilized in many different ways. Maybe not so much for chocolate, but I'm personally very happy to volunteer with the Napa Valley Wine Coloring Guide. In the meantime, let's cross-check some of these color references. Ruth's Wine, anybody? Find out more about the Beertone color swatches at paperspecsgallery.com. And don't forget to go out and make this world a better place through great design and outstanding paper choices. And keep sending me your fabulous printed pieces. I love to feature them.